leaves the Blues in ice time through two games over 25 minutes. Hayes on the wing. Now the Blues are wraparound by Alexandrov, and what a chance there, and a save by Ingram. What a play by Alexandrov.
And gets down behind the defenseman. But here's that transition pass, Kevin Hayes, great patience. Alexandrov takes it right around. Boy, this was close. Great edge work here. Look at it, leaning into his edges, getting it around there. Goaltender just gets his toe out, keeps it out of the net. That's a fantastic start.
Down center, Bukestad, high shot again. Shovels it over the goal. Blues trying to get to it, pressured by Arizona. And they keep it alive. Vecchielli, pass in front, they score! Bukestad with a rifle into the lower corner, and it's 1-0 Arizona.
As they draw the puck up high, they pull the Blues player up high onto the defenseman. Once that's committed, he goes to the half wall, then boom, seam pass. And it was open about three times during that power play. You get a big body in front, Logan Krause. Can't see around him. Then we get a good look here from the Plaza Tire goalie cam.
And he felt that one. As Korpchenko gets it onto center. Overskated though. Then Schmaltz back in. Dangerous rock in on goal. And they score! Keller with a backhander. And the St. Louis kid burns the Blues again.
Offense. Skates over the puck. Blues end up with nobody back on that one. And Clayton Keller actually...
And that's a break for the Blues as he missed everything. Now Kevin Hayes back in. Shoots it off the glass. That rings around to Scandella. Now right in front. Brauner shoots. He scores! Jacob Brauner with a rocket. And it's 2-1.
Off the dump in. Kevin Hayes puts it in. A little bounce, a little bit of a weird bounce there off the glass. Verona comes in, gains the middle of the ice.
And cleaned up there by Tucker. Now to center. Sundquist in the area. He never really got it. Arizona back in. And a shot, they score! What a shot through the legs of Hofer by Carconi. That's a great goal by Carconi. It's now 3-1.
Oscar Sundquist just missing the puck. Driving in wide there on Tyler Tucker.
Thomas after it along with Brandon Saad. And the Coyotes come to center. Schmaltz. He gets it back on the give and go in front. It was intended for Moser. Blues lose it. Comes in front. Schmaltz wide open. Shoots. And he scores. What a backhander by Schmaltz in Arizona with a 4-1 lead.
But again, Coyotes in on the forecheck here. Schmaltz does a good job. Watch this here. Keller with that. He loads it up like he's going to shoot it. Then Schmaltz.
Now for Matias Vecchielli. He gets it back again. Vecchielli in the circle. One-timer. And they score. As Hofer got across, but not in time. That was Zucker with a one-timer. And it's 5-1.
Coyotes go from that defenseman to the half wall. And then looking to feed it through the seam. But this is an exceptional pass and a great one-timer. Joel Hofer gets a piece of it, but it still caroms into the net. Jake Neighbors elevated up there with the Braden Schenn line. And I saw Alexei Korpchenko had to move down with Sundquist. We'll see if Craig Ruby has any other changes.
Now Jacob Braun in front. They score! Sammy Play on a great feed. And Play makes it 5-2.
The needle here. Bouncing puck goes from glove to the ice and then feeds it through the triangle right to Sammy Play. It's not a bad idea. You get a guy that's running around out there, the game looks to be out of reach. You don't want it to get out of control, and the official's doing a good job here.
Yeah, Durzi comes in, shoots, he scores! What a shot by Durzi on the power play. Their third power play goal tonight, and it's 6-2.
Lose the faceoff. Just walks right to the middle of the ice, uncontested. Yeah, you can almost feel the energy kind of get sucked out of the building on that one. Certainly the Blues players were wearing it too, so that was a big turning point in the game.